comes that oldie stub bunny, but he sure is looking funny, foaming at the mouth with his eyes all wide and glazed. Now hide your children and lock the doors, load your guns and maybe more, that damned rabbit is rabid this year. There'll be no hidden eggs or baskets, cause he's out for blood. Now how the hell could this happen, and what do we tell our young? Here comes that old Easter bunny, but he sure is looking funny, foaming at the mouth with his eyes all wide and glazed. Now the government, they stepped right in and said, rabbit season has to begin. So I pulled out my trusty 45. He's 6 foot tall, wears a vest, has two long ears, and the newsman said, there's a huge reward for his lucky foot. Well, I had that bastard in my sights when a thought came to my mind of all the joy he'd brought me way back in simpler times. But I guess them days don't matter no more. I pulled the trigger, he went down like a whore. Hopefully things go better next year. Yeah, hopefully things go better next year. Now, who do I take this lucky foot to?